Conclusion. In this chapter, we looked at methods of childbirth preparation, the process of childbirth for both vaginal and cesarean deliveries, assessing newborn health, problems for the newborn, characteristics of newborns, including appearance, reflexes, and perceptual abilities. In the next three chapters, we will explore the first 3 years of life more. Many rapid changes occur during these foundational years.